Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We have the pleasure to host today
Mrs. Mona Radwan, the chairman of the Friendship Australian Association. Welcome, Mrs. Radwan. Well, I would like that you talk to us about the voting process abroad.
First of all, thank you very much for having me.
It's my pleasure.
Thank you. And as you know, we always start earlier than, you know, than everyone here in Egypt. So the first day, from the first second, we try to actually contact our general consul in Melbourne,
yes,
to just find out, because it just happened that I'm here.
Yes.
And I was actually at the operation room with Egyptian Living Abroad, the Union of Egyptian Living Abroad.
Yes.
And we usually have like a team to connect us with everyone around the world, like America, Australia. The surprise was the first one was student, Egyptian student, who actually been in Australia for 2 years, and he was the first one. So after that, Friday, the people start coming, but Saturday, more Egyptian went, you know, for the election, because
yes,
as you know,
so
it's a weekend.
A high turnout.
Oh yeah, yes. Saturday and Sunday, Saturday,
yes,
and Sunday. And I think after the so many trips for the Egyptian youth here to Egypt, organized by the immigration minister, Ms. Nabila Makram,
yes,
and they actually organized others, you know, other trips as well. They more keen now to go and vote. They wanted to have a say.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
So, Mrs. Radwan, what are the facilities provided for voters?
First of all, we received as a community leaders and to actually, we have duty of care to pass this email across other community leaders and community members as well. It was an email from His Excellency Ambassador Mr. Mohamed Fakhri.
Yes.
He's our general consul in Egypt, and definitely in Sydney and Canberra is our His Excellency Mr. Mohamed Khairat, the
yes,
ambassador of Egypt in Australia. It was a very simple email, but it got a lot of information.
Yes.
So it told him what time, when, and people actually start to appreciate that there was a link to actually click in that link and find out more about the election, if you want to know more about it. And this email had two copies, one in English and one in Arabic.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, Mrs. Radwan, what is the role played by the Egyptians abroad concerning the referendum?
Well, we try to actually encourage everyone, go, please share. We never ask anyone, you know, we was against, always against anyone to actually...
So everyone is volunteering?
Everyone volunteering,
yes,
yeah. But we try our best, you yes know, to actually find out, you know, if there is any other way,
yes,
you know, if someone has a question or whatever,
yes,
we're happy to answer. But in the meantime, the most important thing for them is to go and have a say.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, unfortunately, our time is up. I thank you very much, Mrs. Mona Radwan, the chairman of the Friendship Australian Association. Thank you very much for your time.
Thanks for your time. Thank you. All the best.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, with this, we come to the end of this segment. Please wait for more updates coming up on Nile TV. I'm Amal Mukhtar. Thank you for watching.